Now, 13 First Alert Weather.
Not to get ahead of myself, but you know, we're in the mid-70s early this morning. I think by this time after the weekend, first thing Monday morning, we may be as cool as the low 60s. So we do have some cooler temperatures coming over the next few days. Not today, though. Today's going to be another hot one. Nice look here off to the east with our Valley View cam. Officially sunrise just a couple minutes away. You see the stratosphere. Tallest structure here in the Las Vegas Valley. We've got winds that could be fairly gusty pretty quickly this morning on the west side and the south side of the valley. So anywhere from Summerlin down toward Enterprise, Mountains Edge, Southern Highlands, over toward Anthem, parts of Henderson, Green Valley. You'll have some gusty southwest winds around 15, maybe 20 miles per hour for the drive into work. Now for the rest of the valley, including Las Vegas here closer to the strip, by about 10 o'clock this morning is when the winds will get to 15, 20 miles per hour. And at any point in time after lunch, we could see some gusts of 35 to 40 miles per hour. And the sustained winds will be strong enough that if you're outside midday through the afternoon, even into this evening, the wind is going to be a nuisance. Looks like some of the strongest winds will be for the higher terrain, the Spring Mountains off to our west, but some of those stronger winds will be dipping down towards Summerlin and Enterprise as the day wears on. The wind's still with us tonight into Saturday. As a matter of fact, doesn't look like the winds will really die down until maybe Monday morning. So we've got about three and a half days of some blustery conditions to deal with. 76 right now. That's the official Las Vegas temperature at McCarran. It's dropped to 74 in Anthem, upper 60s Red Rock, 74 in Centennial Hills. And it looks like it's going to be another mild night tonight with Friday night's early Saturday morning temperatures, again, only falling into the mid-70s. Your forecast, a lot of sunshine all across the valley. Summerlin, 94, Centennial Hills, 98, North Las Vegas, about 99. Looks like temperatures will be in the upper 90s for Mountains Edge and Spring Valley over toward Anthem, Seven Hills, Green Valley, ranging in the upper 90s. And as we look out to the east side of the valley, a little hotter there. That lower elevation gets you to 101 in Lake Mead, about 100 in Henderson. But the winds for all of us will be an issue. 40 mile per hour gust today, 35 mile per hour gust tomorrow, back to 40 on Sunday. So for the next 3 days, going to be fairly windy. Even on Monday, as the winds switch to the northwest and usher in some of the coolest temperatures we've seen in a little while, we'll still be a bit on the blustery side early on Monday. UV index today, very high. Now, we had a lot of clouds around yesterday. I'm looking for lots and lots of blue sky today, so don't forget the sunscreen. Air quality is moderate because of ozone and pollen. It's in the medium category, as it usually is this time of year in Las Vegas. It's ragweed and grasses and olive pollen, of all things, causing the issues. So let's talk about that cool down. 95 Saturday, all the way down to 88 on Sunday, 85 on Monday. Monday morning, we'll wake up to the 60s. Looks like we'll do that again on Tuesday morning. Yasmin, that cool down, it lasts a few days, but by the middle of next week, it's back closer to 100.
All right, thank you, Justin. Time now, 5:08.